Hey, what's one of the first things you do when you pull up to an RV spot? You get out the levels, right? You got to level it side to side, front to back, all that. And a lot of times you're in the truck, your wife's in the camper, or vice versa. You're yelling out the windows. Maybe you got walkie-talkies. You're trying to talk on the phones. You're getting out your level, sticking it on here. Oh, that's too far. And you know, it's kind of a hassle. Sometimes it can be a challenge. I found a lot easier way to do it. It's called the Level Mate Pro. It's an electronic leveler. Now this thing works really good. I tell you, we've used this RV in the old fashioned way with the old fashioned level many times. And I'm going to tell you more about it here in a second. We actually bought this with our own money. It's not a sponsored video. I just thought it would be a lot easier. My wife is actually disabled, so sometimes the challenge of getting in and out of the RV with all the slides in and trying to do all this, it was just a little bit more challenging. And I thought there's got to be an easier way. And I heard about this Level Mate Pro on YouTube. So I thought I had to try it out. Now I'm going to show you how it works for us, and I'll tell you what I think about it. So really, this thing's super simple to install. I mean, it only took me a few minutes to install it. You just follow the instructions. You mount it somewhere. I chose to mount ours in our bedroom, which is forward in the RV. And that way it's closer to the pickup. So if I'm in there watching my phone, I'm going to be sure and have a good strong signal. But I found at first I had it sitting here in the back and it still picked it up fine. I just mounted it up there, just to be sure. So you install this on the wall, you download this app, and then once you get that app installed, you just gotta look at it and it'll tell you which side needs to come up, which front end or back end. In the case of this example here, we had it leveled side to side. So all I had to do was front to back, and you can see it reading real quickly. It says we're dead on at this point right there. Now it works the same, you know, if you're leveling side to side, we use the levelers that you drive up on, the red ones. And it's really handy because I can put it in four low and just creep up and watch that app, and it tells me right when I'm right on. Now a little tip is I like to go just a little bit further when you're raising it on one side, and that's because with these red levelers, you put a wedge under it and then you back it back onto it a little bit to lock it down, so that'll get it right back to zero. So let's check and see if it came out. I went out there and leveled it front to back just a few minutes ago, and we're gonna see if it actually is accurate or not. So you can see here, it looks like it got it pretty dang level. That's much handier. So hey, I'm going to put a link to this in the description down below. If you want to simplify your life when you're RVing, I mean, who doesn't? We just want to pull up and get to camping, right? We don't want to do all the setup stuff. Check it out. That link does earn us about 3% on anything. Now hey, I'm here to help you out with things like RVing, but we're also going to share our adventures and misadventures, and we've already had some. I've already made some mistakes too. We even took this thing mud bogging basically in the first week we had it. We got lost. It wasn't fun. I'll tell you all about that in a video. And if you like learning home improvement stuff, I got a channel called That Kilted Guy DIY, where I've got 240,000 subscribers as of November of 2022. So come join me over there if you like to learn home improvement projects. Thanks for stopping by. Here's some other videos that might help you, and I look forward to seeing you on that next video. Take care, everybody.